The Allied forces are retreating, and survivors are gathering at the northern port of Saint-Arc. However, the radar facilities atop Mount Chesna provide tactical support to the enemy. As a result, our evac mission is in jeopardy. If our troops can successfully evacuate and regroup at North Point, they will become a formidable force in future battles. Your mission is to destroy the radar facilities on Mount Chesna, thereby blinding the enemy and hiding our troop movements.
Cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. Slow down, speed's too high. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie.
With their radar out of commission, the enemy's command and control is degraded. The evac and regrouping efforts are proceeding as scheduled. Discovered the Erusians are transporting a large quantity of strategic supplies and rapid deployment troops into Comberth Harbor. Comberth appears to be the staging area for an attack on North Point. The Aker fleet stationed here seems to be the centerpiece of this strike. If the Erusians complete their troop preparations and the Aker fleet sets sail, this will bring about our defeat in this war. Your mission is to intercept and shoot down the enemy transport planes in and around Comberth Harbor. Let's show them how vulnerable they are. Be advised, the transport aircraft have ECMs on board that emit powerful jamming signals. Rely on visual contact rather than radar.
job. You shot down the enemy transport without any radar.
The mission was a success. The Zhurugian Air Corridor has been effectively shut down.